Becca Bastyr of Mom's Landscaping and Design receives a merit award for residential front yard design. This space was in need of color, style, and function. The design embellishes the home's English cottage flair. The homeowners wanted a judicious use of hardscapes and a minimal planting palette that reused some of their existing plants, and to maintain their spot to sit in their Adirondack chairs and chat with the neighbors. Concrete pavers were combined with natural stone and irregular bluestone rips as a change in texture and nod to English cobbled walkways. David Kopfmann of Yardscapes is also recognized for residential front yard design. The design goal was to create a level auto court area from the front entry of the home to the garage doors. Masonry stone walls were designed to match the stone on the house and define an edge for the auto court. The landscaping at the front entry of the home has an open feel and does not block the view of the stone arch entry. A variety of native perennials were chosen to blend the natural areas on both sides of the site. Nathan Anderson, Ground One Enterprises, receives a Grand Honor Award for Residential Rear Yard Design. The success of this project can be found in the strong collaboration between the landscape architect, landscape contractor, and homeowners. Through consistent communication and a breadth of expertise, this complex custom project resulted in a deceptively simple, elegant landscape solution. Also receiving a Grand Honor Award is Daryl Melquist of Bachman's. This project met the client's needs for a pool with ample entertainment space that could scale comfortably for their own family's use, a hot tub set in a more secluded area, and a transition area from the house down to the pool that would be compatible with the sugar maple grove. All of this was accomplished while meeting the client's specified budget by choosing materials that not only blended well with the existing site, but helped keep costs down. Another Grand Honor Award in this category goes to Glenn Schweitzer of Schweitzer's Nursery and Landscaping. After spending several years living in Bali, these clients wanted to bring elements of that tropical destination into their renovated backyard. Topping the list of goals was creating a water feature that embodied the essence of the Balinese plunge pool. Other objectives were to integrate the screened porch into the landscape, create an outdoor dining space, privacy for the spa, and to make the total space usable and desirable. Shannon O'Halloran, Field Outdoor Spaces, receives a merit award. The goal of this design was to create a private space for the homeowners, which reflected their personalities, could be used to entertain large groups, and was a continuation of the inside renovation of the home. The design has very strong linear lines in the patio and sidewalk, with the turf area creating a strong arc and tangent element. Still in the residential rear yard design category, Derek Harwood of Ground One Enterprises receives a Grand Honor Award. The homeowner's goal was to refresh the existing landscape while working within the constraints of the existing pool and its narrow perimeter. A new shape to the pool deck, side gardens with an Asian aesthetic, a wood pergola with trellises, and landscape lighting all contribute to this successful makeover. P. Peter Boyle, Windsor Companies, is recognized with a Merit Award for helping the homeowners create outdoor living spaces that related to the interior spaces and enhanced the look of the house. It also provided rooms for entertaining, screened the indoor from the summer sun, and created a sophisticated feel. The designers created an interconnected combination of outdoor spaces so that now the house flows onto the patios and terraces in three places. The nearly seamless connection of indoor rooms to outdoor rooms results in an extension of the home for comfortable outdoor living. Heather Grossmann of Mom's Landscaping and Design receives a Merit Award for Residential Rear Yard Design. The homeowners were looking for a backyard retreat to entertain their friends and family. The objectives were to create purpose-driven, human-scale spaces, add colorful plants that create seasonal interest and privacy, build a larger, more functional deck, install a recreational pool, and deal with the grade changes and septic. The design allows the family to enjoy their backyard throughout the year and feel comfortable and protected in the spaces. Pat Weiss of Ground One Enterprises receives a Grand Honor Award. The homeowners had dreams of recapturing and building upon the bones of the former landscape design while expanding upon it with another water feature in place of an unusable pool. The design result is a water feature system consisting of multiple waterfalls and two ponds, upper and lower patio terraces, a salvaged soaking tub, and a network of stepping paths and stairs through a lush woodland garden. Moving to the residential full yard design category, Josh Koller of Southview Design receives a Merit Award. The homeowners wanted a welcoming space for entertaining that allowed friends to be able to come and go without needing to go through the house every time. The biggest challenge on this site was the steep grade change. This was addressed with a new 6-foot glacial boulder wall at the outermost edge and additional modular retaining walls and concrete block steps close to the house and along the side. The level spaces gained allowed for dining areas, a bar area, and a fire pit. Leanna Sweetland of Sarah's Cottage Creations receives a Merit Award in Commercial Design. The goals of this project were to create a lush, seasonal planter garden that would welcome with style all those who arrived to the site. The client was looking for tall plantings within the narrow planters to provide screening and privacy for the customer's comfort. Another desire was to create a couple planter themes to provide a feeling of rooms within the patio area. The commercial location presented the largest challenge on the project, but careful planning allowed for installation and removal of plants without a lot of disturbance on Nicollet Mall. Our final category is Specialty Projects Design, where Ann Standish of Heidi's Lifestyle Gardens receives a Merit Award. The two front planters are an integral part of the entrance and a focal point of the home, both up close and when viewed from the street. The goal was to create unique and spectacular container designs for every season. The designs must complement other flower installations around the home and feature red, as it is the client's favorite hue. The container combinations are changed 5 times between March and November. Each change reflects the season, and materials chosen are appropriately hardy for the time of year they are installed.